Paris in the spring, what a gay place it is, Paris in the spring.